from Northern Iowa. Let me see your hands up. Oh yeah. Proud to be Almajiri, Northern Iowa. Let me see your hands.
Ina masoya alamai ku ci gaba da kallon Arewa Stars a Liberty TV domin sanin tauraron Arewa. Arewa Stars.
Salamu alaikum masoya Rahama Sadau. Ku ci gaba da kallon Arewa Stars daga Liberty TV.
Salamu alaikum jama'a. Sunana Nura Hussein. Kasance tare da Arewa Stars don sanin jaruman Arewa Liberty TV.
Assalamu alaikum my people. My name is Omi Zizi. Keep watching Arewa Stars Liberty TV. Bought it.
Haka, nine Zaki Aki, Akasan Jeda, Arewa Stars.
What up, it's your boy Magneto, aka Your Money's Mine, aka My Money's Mine, World Up, and keep watching Arewa Stars. Fresh out!
Arewa Stars. Dan samu cikakkun labaran jaruman Arewa, maza da mata, a kasance da shirin Arewa Stars. Kowane Asabar da misalin karfe 7 zuwa 8 na dare, da maimaitawa ranar Lahadi da misalin karfe 3 zuwa 4 na rana. Mai gabatarwa Ahmad X-Ray, gatan ke ni.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy Ahmed X-Ray, Gatan KDC, your team Zamani Records. Welcome to Arewa Stars. Tonight, I'm in the building with Audu Mekodi, the former CEO, the founder of Chocolate City. You know, I'm talking about Chocolate City, you know what I'm saying? Just came all the way from Lagos to KD, to, you know, Jinja, the Kaduna entertainers, and the Northern entertainers as well. So welcome to Arewa Stars, Mr. Audu Mekodi.
Thank you, Ahmed.
Nice to have you here.
Great to, yeah, to be on the show.
Yeah, you're right, sir. So before we move to the, you know, the show, the program, last week, last 2 weeks, we were on this thing, Kaduna Invest, where a lot of investors came into Kaduna to invest, to make Kaduna great again. We would like to go to Kad Invest and see what Audu Mekodi has for us, you know, because we really discussed something very important in Kad Invest, and I don't want you guys to miss it. So keep watching Arewa Stars. Mujemu Shakalu, Kad Invest.
From Northern Arewa, let me see your hands up. Oh yeah. Proud to be Almajiri, Northern Arewa, let me see your hands up. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy Ahmed X-Ray, Gatan KD, CEO, Team Zamani Records. Tonight I'm in the building with a great legend. You know, I'm talking about the CEO of the most famous record label in Nigeria. I'm talking about Chocolate City. Here right now, I'm standing with Audu Mekodi, Chairman, CEO, Chocolate City. Welcome to Arewa Stars.
Thank you. How are you doing?
Fine, sir. I can see you just came all the way from Lagos to Kaduna. I'm talking about Kaduna Invest, Kad Invest 2016. We're glad, we know the Northern artists will be glad to see you in this space because we know definitely something big is coming to Kaduna entertainers. So before we start, you know, asking you some questions, we'd like to know, you know, your origin. Where are you from? Is it that you're from Kaduna or just intend to come and help the Northern artists?
Okay, it's a pleasure to be back in Kaduna. My name is Audu Mekodi. I'm from Jaba Local Government, Kaduna State. My father and my mother are from the same village, literally. So I'm full blooded Kaduna. And many people don't seem to know that. So thanks for the opportunity to let them know that I grew up here. I went to Capital School very briefly before I moved to Lagos. So what we're doing here for Kaduna is that we, of course, talent is innate here. There's been a lot of talented people. But what we've failed to do is create the environment for it to blossom. So you find that most people want to go to Lagos. We were forced to go to Lagos as well to establish. But thank God for the internet. Thank God for, the time and the experience that we have actually nurtured. We're now able to operate from literally across the country. So Kaduna, get ready for some greatness coming here.
Oh, well, that's nice. Congratulations to all the Kaduna entertainers and everybody. So I'll start with this question, Mr. Audu Mekodi. I'm talking about you as one of the stakeholders in the entertainment industry. How do you intend to use this summit as the way of investing in Kaduna entertainment industry?
Yes, I said earlier on that we have launched about 10 days ago something called the Chocolate City Unsigned. It's a talent show where we want to sign the best talent from across the country. Now, what has happened is that many people always ask for an opportunity to get a recording deal. And you find out that you can't deal with everybody one. You know, there's so many of them. Last year alone, we got over 400 demos from around the country, not outside the country, not to mention that. And we found out that we needed to give people an opportunity to achieve their dreams. So we thought that we should do that by doing auditions. So what we're doing is that we're also doing auditions right here in Kaduna State. We're one of the five venues where we're doing auditions across the country. And the idea is to sign the best person out of Kaduna, regardless of if the person wins the prize or not. As part of our give back to Kaduna State specifically, we're going to sign that person to a recording deal that gives them two singles, a video, and production by people like Jesse Jacks, CK, and Reinhardt. The second thing that we're doing is that we've been talking with the Kadipa, the Kaduna Investment Promotion Agency, and we're building a film city. We're trying to build a film city here at the New Millennium City, and the idea is to create an ecosystem where people can, the creative people, young people can be engaged. We're thinking film studios, we're thinking recording studios, we're thinking about live sessions, theater, and that whole nine. And that is an opportunity to create jobs, add value, and to, you know, let's reawaken the richness of Kaduna.
So, as my own professional opinion, you know, this audition you're trying to do here in Kaduna is going to be a great opportunity that we have been waiting for over 20 or 30 years in Kaduna. I'm also an artist, you know, the CEO of Timzamani Records. I'm very proud of you, Audemy Kodis from Kaduna. This is the first time, you know, I'm hearing it right away from him. But the audition, how are we, like, you know, what's the normal process for the, you know, Kaduna artists to, you know, go direct? Just the way RFI just stated right now, someone can just go through, you know, somebody, maybe as you have to do follow up, you just have to do it direct. How can we know, you know, the normal process? Is it, are they going to do it, are they going to be doing it directly, or you have to know somebody from Chocolate City before you can apply?
This is exactly why we're doing the show, is that we're tired of people coming through because they know somebody who knows somebody who knows somebody. And we said, okay, for Kaduna, say for example, I know too many people.
To be a booty from Northern Arewa, let me see your hands up. Oh, yeah. Proud to be Almajiri, Northern Arewa, let me see.
My story started from Kaduna because this is where I was born. I grew up in a family that loved it. My father was a lawyer, is a lawyer as well, but we grew up in a place where creativity was encouraged. Now, when you think about Kaduna, remember Balamila Show? Anybody? Can you remember and then can you remember Kalkuzu? Where are those programs now? Imagine what those things did for us as a state. Kaduna was a home for all those people. I'm really with the governor's vision, it is going back to that place. And I think you should applaud the governor for a fantastic vision in this respect. Chocolate City started off in Abuja about 11 years ago. And it really happened because we found out that there's so many creative people that didn't have a proper structure that would guide their careers. So we thought, why not, instead of complaining, something about it. If there's a young man out there who has a problem, stop complaining, do something about it. And what we did was set up a company that was going to manage talent, that was going to build infrastructure around talent, and that was going to encourage the creative sector. 10 years later, we had three offices, one in two in Lagos, and we have a third now in Nairobi. Last year I was with His Excellency, and he said, okay, so do you have a Kaduna office? He thankfully said no. So he promised that he's going to have an office in Kaduna. So I would say thank you in advance for that. But seriously, one of the reasons why we think that this sector is very important is that there's a whole value chain of jobs that are created. Now let me give an example. Think about video. In the film studio, you think about the actresses and the actors. But have you thought about the artisans that make beautiful crafts that can design the set? Have you thought about the music person who's going to compose the music? Have you thought about the carpenters who are engaged to build the stage? Have you thought about the people who write the scripts? Have you thought about the financial advisors, the lawyers, the insurance companies? So if you look at it, there's a huge value chain. And I'm really happy that we're at that point where we're beginning to appreciate what that portends for us. What is the future? I think that, and for me, the future is this, that already we have the infrastructure on ground. We have the government, shall I say, dedication to changing Kaduna and bringing it back to its greatness. And I can assure you that if you keep up at this pace, in 3 years' time, Kaduna will be remembered not for the Kakuzis anymore, but something much bigger, much more global. Thank you very much.
From Northern Arewa, let me see your hands up. Oh, yeah. Proud to be Almajiri, Northern Arewa, let me see.
So, Mr. Aoudmikuri, we've heard about this in Chocolate City, and most of the guys, you know, the artists in Chocolate City, I'm talking about Ruby Gang, Jesse Jacks, Ice Prince, MIA, all these, you know, great artists are from the North. So, if your record label has the biggest segment of the Nigerian youth population, why are you not bringing more Northern artists on your label?
Well, because I don't think that the business of music is about regionalizing things. And I think we need to be careful that this is one Nigeria. And if you keep regionalizing things just because of that, it brings discord. But I'll say that it also depends on the access to the kind of talent that we get. Do you understand? So if we're based in Lagos, it's natural that most of the people that we may see are going to be from that side, not from the north. Right? But, however, note that still, it is the only label that's got the most artists across the country. So if Nigeria has 6 geopolitical zones, right, that means that we should be talking about, if we had 18 artists and we had 3 artists from each, then that would be 6, right? Yeah. But we have 13 artists and 4 of them are from Kaduna, from the northern part of Nigeria. So I think that's fair now. I think we have reached the quota.
Yeah, you're right, right.
But what we're trying to do is, and that's why we're trying to set up the unsigned talent hunt,
okay,
is to allow people from around the country to participate. And Kaduna is going to be one of the audition venues.
Okay.
Out of, I think we're doing about 5 now, and Kaduna is going to be one of them. And that is to make sure that we also have access to much more talent. Yes. But beyond that, we are also trying to do some smaller initiatives. We've been in talks with the Kaduna State government, as well as people like Liberty and some other powerful media players, and saying, look, what can we do together to help to stimulate that growth? So you will see a lot more happening in Kaduna, especially because Kaduna is the home of greatness, of creativity, and of Liberty.
Yeah, Liberty TV will be glad to be among the, you know, participants. Many people have been complaining about the Talent Hunt website that they've been trying to register and it's not going, you know. Okay. Over 7 people complained on the same Ariel Stars, you know, program. So I don't know what's happening about the website. Is it that, you know, it's closed, or I don't know what's happening?
It's not closed. Even this morning I got an alert about the number. I think it was 7,000 or so. But we did have an issue with the website. I think there are too many people trying to access the website at the time, and I think the traffic got a bit too high. But that has been rectified. So please, I'll implore that all the people should go back on the website. Check on the, in fact, on the mobile phone, is Mobi enabled. So you don't have to go on a big laptop.
Okay.
If you go on your mobile site, it's quite easy to register. Yeah. Ideally, it takes about less than a minute actually to register.
Right. So can you call the website, you know, the website for them?
Yes. So for those who are interested in registering for Unsigned, you go to www.chocolatecityunsigned.com, and that is chocolatecityunsigned.com. Unsigned.com.
So I guess you guys are listening to what Aoudmi Ekuri said, and this is going to be a great opportunity to you. You know, from there you can become an MI, you know, you can become an experience, you know what I'm saying?
You can become an Ahmed. You can become an Ahmed as well.
<That's true. laughs> So that's why you are on Ariwa Stars, Ms. Aoudmi Ekuri, and we're really glad, man. Because this thing, you know, is going to help the northern artists. Many people, you know, in the north have talent, you know, different talents, you know, I'm talking about different talent, but nothing is happening to them due to, you know, lack of sponsorship and this thing. So now that, you know, you've attended this Card Invest and you're one of the stakeholders, how does the Card Invest intend to open up the entertainment industry in Kaduna, you know?
Well, I mean, even prior to the Card Invest, we had some initial discussions around the creative industries sector, which is led by the chief of staff to the governor.
Okay.
And she has a very strong team around her of experts. And what we've been trying to do is look at where the gaps are and begin to see how we can plug those gaps. So, for example, we've been having conversations about setting up a media city where people can come in and they can learn, they can create, they can work, and they can live and even and play as well in this same place. Indeed, one of the reasons why I came to Kaduna on this occasion was, apart from seeing my father and my family and my, I also came to discuss that with the team. And it's looking very good. I think that this administration is very interested in that sector. I can see that there are many new schemes that they're rolling out, festivals and all those things. My role is to help in any way to make sure that it is successful and that there's also a plug into Lagos, because whatever you do, you still need to plug into Lagos, because that is where the hub is. So we want to act as a conduit between Kaduna and Lagos and make sure that there's communication. And I'm sure that I can assure you, Ahmed, that in the next 5 years, you'll not believe what's going to happen in Kaduna.
Wow. So Kaduna is coming back again. The old Kaduna we know is coming back again.
The old, bigger and better Kaduna is coming back.
Wow, that's nice. So that's fine. So what about this thing? You're talking about, you know, the chief of staff. You had a conversation with her. I think it's going to be, it should be this week, within this week. Mm-hmm. So how is it that you guys are planning on, you know, two auditions? You know, Chocolate City... on signing this thing, you know, audition is different. Is she gonna bring another one, you know, to have two auditions in Kaduna, you know, for Northern artists?
Well, I understand that they're working on something as well that has to do with stimulating the creative and talent. And what we're trying to do is see how we can synergize and make it bigger and better.
Wow.
But I think that more importantly, we want to be able to do it regularly. Do you understand? We want to be able to do it regularly so that there's a constant, you know, there's something to look forward to. And I must applaud the management of Liberty for what they've been doing in terms of promoting creativity and talent, especially in Kaduna. So I want to thank the team and say that we want even much more support, because without the media, we're all gone. So we need you very much. And you'll be hearing, and we would like to also keep you abreast so that you help to publicize some
things. So now that you know that, you know, the media is doing a lot, most especially Liberty TV, and we are the best, you know, TV station in the North this year under NBMA. And this program, you know, is just brought to you by Liberty TV under the, you know, the Honorable Chairman of Liberty TV, Alhaji Janira Malan. And this program is been running for over 5 months precisely. And we don't have a sponsor. We have a lot of company that, you know, are achieving, you know, from Kaduna people. Why they are not sponsoring this kind of program? While if you go to Lagos, you see mostly entertainment programs being sponsored by a different company or the government. So are you what do you think, you know, we should, you know, do? What advice can you give the companies, you know, that, you know, are achieving a lot from the, you know, Kaduna people and the Kaduna state government? You know, definitely this the audition and this thing definitely, you know need hyping and, you know, media stuff. Are they not going to, you know, come in as the official sponsor of this program, or what do you think?
Well, I can't talk for the government and I can't talk for many of the private companies. But what I can say is that we are going through a reawakening of the sector in Kaduna. So remember that a few years ago, many people didn't even want to come to Kaduna because of the unrest and because of the security issues. So some people didn't think that it was wise to spend money advertising. I think that when you look at what happened during the investment forum, a couple of other things that this administration has been doing, you will find that I think people are now beginning to realize that, yes, there's potential. So it will take some time. You see, with everything, and I'll tell you something that's also interesting. Even in Abuja, where we started from, it was tough in the beginning because everything was coming from Lagos. So the conversation we're having with state government and with stakeholders like you people is that let us come together and synergize and grow our own industry. That's the only way it's going to change. And once the industry grows, then you find out that sponsorship for a fantastic program like Ari Wastas should be easy. So it's a matter of time. And like I said, we need to work together. My company is ready to work with Ari Wastas / Liberty FM in any way. If we form a partnership and we're able to also connect, so that you find out that their bands want to advertise in the North, but they're not sure how to do it.
Yes.
We can be that conduit for you.
So thank you. Nice to have you on your side. But before we move back, you know, we would like to, you know, watch some of the clips of, you know, Chocolate City artists. I'm talking about Ruby Young, Jesse Jacks, MI, Ice Prince, you know, just a moment. Just take a look, you know, you can become one of these people. I'm going to, you know, display them on your screen right now. So chill it out. Yeah. Steam's the man in the building. It's your boy Emmett X-Ray. And Mr. Shit Tank.
Sounds on the fit.
I'm a rider and go, hey.
gamshi but tana da kunya tana da amarya tana ta gamshi tana da kunya don farin ciki babu kunya mutakar wanske lahu lahu ga jama'a sun taru kallo gwanda mu burge su promise ya cika ba kariya angona amarya ba.
So ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Arewa Stars. Masu kallon mu wanda suke jawo sa makujin turanci, ayi mana wannan hakuri insha Allah next time in na ƙara kawo Mr. Audu Mai Kori da Hausa dan Kaduna ne zan takura shi mu yi da Hausa insha Allah. Auditions ne za a yi wanda mawakan Arewa za ku samu ku zama, you know, manyan mawakan Najeriya insha Allah, wanda kuma yazo mana daga Audu Mai Kori ne wanda zai taimaki Northern artists sosai insha Allah. Zan ba ku website din in zan saka shi zai muku translating din shi insha Allah. Kuka je za ku registering free of charge insha Allah, you can become one of these, you know, people are just displaying your screen right now. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Arewa Stars. I hope you guys enjoy, you know, the little clip we just showed you right now. I'm talking about those, you know, great chocolate CD artists, and you can become one of them by, you know, signing into this audition, you know, this talent hunt, you know. So Mr. Audu Mai Kori, nice to have you on Arewa Stars, and we are really glad, you know, really glad. I hope when next time we invite you to Arewa Stars, you know, gonna come shop shop.
I want to run.
So nice to have you, and thanks for this great opportunity on behalf of, you know, Kaduna artists. We are really, you know, saying a big thank you to you, Saudi Mekori. God help you.
Thank you. But I also want to say thank you to my people out there in Kaduna. This is a fantastic state.
Oh.
It's a wonderful state, and we have great people here. It's a shame that for a while it's as if nothing was happening. But people like us have decided that it is time for us to push our own and to ensure that we develop our state, because it's one of the greatest states Nigeria has ever had. So yeah. Thank you for the support, and I'm sure, and then when I call Liberty too.
Yeah, no, shala, shala, shala. I'll take a private jet. No, not one plane. Nice to have you on Arewa Stars.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Arewa Stars, just keep watching Arewa Stars. We're moving top 10 videos, you know, of the week. Chill it out.
His Royal Highness in charge. Tim Zamani the building that I'm kidding.
If you're proud to be a bookie from Northern Arewa, let me see your hands up.
Yeah.
Proud to be Almadiri Northern Arewa, let me see your hands. If you're proud to be a bookie from Northern Arewa, let me see your hands up.
Yeah.
Proud to be Almadiri Northern Arewa, let me see your hands up.
Awa. General Buhari now my president. I sort of don't talk to my resident. I'm born in the airport with confidence. No more Boko Haram, no accident. Soon Naija go find past London. Malam Rufai now my governor. We push through the umbrella corruption. Now live from Arewa. Arewa. Fatherland. Proudly from Arewa.
To be a booty from Northern Arewa, let me see your hands up. Oh yeah. Proud to be Almadiri Northern Arewa, let me see your
hands. Ina masoya alimi ku ci gaba da kallon Arewa Stars a Liberty TV domin sanin tauraron Arewa. Arewa Stars.
Assalamu alaikum masoya rahama sadau. Ku ci gaba da kallon Arewa Stars daga Liberty TV.
Assalamu alaikum jama'a, sunana Nuru Hussein. Kasance tare da Arewa Stars don sanin jaruman Arewa. Liberty TV.
Assalamu alaikum my people. My name is Omi Zizi. Keep watching Arewa Stars Liberty TV. Got it.
Haka, ni ne Zaki Aki, a kasance da Arewa Stars.
What up, it's your boy Magneto, aka Your Money's Mine, aka My Money's Mine World Up, and keep watching Arewa Stars. Fresh out
Arewa Stars. Dan samu cikakkun labaran jaruman Arewa maza da mata a kasance da shirin Arewa Stars kowane Asabar da misalin karfe 7 zuwa 8 na dare, da maimaitawa ranar Lahadi da misalin karfe 3 zuwa 4 na rana. Mai gabatarwa Ahmad X-Ray. Ga tantance ni.